Oh, Brandon, where are we?
Spy, I think we wandered a little too far away. Oh, I see some zombies over there.
Look to your left. Do you see what I see right there?
That is a real life zombie. And we're in a, I assume, zombie apocalypse. Uh-oh.
Okay, we should probably start, like, you know, building stuff and getting a shelter. Although I heard these new zombies can actually, like, break down shelters.
They can break.
Yeah, we gotta do stuff.
We gotta be quick before night falls upon us. By the way, if you guys aren't familiar, this is made by Forge Labs. We're giving this attempt ourselves. We're gonna survive. But if you would like to see more, don't forget to smack that like button. Yeah!
My knuckles are bleeding. I've been punching this tree so long.
Keep punching it. Hurry, the zombies are coming.
I feel like I'm back. Oh!
There you go.
Uh-oh. All right. I didn't get any wood. Oh, yes, I did.
I heard a noise.
Okay, I'm hearing zombies all around us, but that's okay.
Yeah, I think they're below us. We gotta be quick.
I'm making a crafting table real quick. Place that down for us.
Okay, I'm watching our back. We're good so far.
Here's some wood for you.
Nice. Thank you.
There you go.
Oh, that's a lot.
Yeah, I actually got a lot for it.
Making an axe. I'm gonna make a sword just in case. I'm gonna grab some more wood for us. There's a zombie.
Oh, where?
Oh, right in the forest there.
Don't worry, I've got an axe or a sword. Spy, have you ever noticed when we play Minecraft, if I use a sword, people tell me to use an axe, and if I use an axe, people tell me to use a sword?
I think it's all preference based up!
Ah! Spy, what are you trying to get me killed?
Don't get squished by that. You'll die, and then bam.
Should I start collecting some wool?
We might need a bit. I don't know if that actually works on here, but let me kill this zombie.
That's a good point. Oh, there's another one over there. Watch behind you, Spy.
Oh, he blew up into chunks.
Whoa. Dude. Okay, that's got to be one of the coolest things. You can actually, like, kick his legs and arms.
Yeah, they get in your way. There's a head bouncing here.
Okay, this is officially amazing.
There's a cave here.
All right, let me mine some cobblestone and coal.
Okay, this is just easy mode so far, but you know what? We're gonna die. We're dead for. We're goners.
People with our experience and skill, we're gonna get through this easily.
Maybe.
Easily.
Maybe. Brandon, don't be too hasty there.
I'm getting a little arrogant and overconfident.
And I got some cobblestone tools.
Ooh. Yeet.
I'm gonna grab some of this iron. Oh, there's a big ravine here.
I'm allergic to ravines unless they're fried. They have a fried ravine? I don't know.
I don't think it works like that. Wait. That's a weird zombie sound.
Is that gold? Wait, what is that stuff? Is that tin, maybe?
That might be, like, uranium.
This is a really cool, like, ravine slash cave. Oh, there's emeralds over there?
I don't know what I just found, but it's glowing. I'm grabbing a ton of cobblestone. Wait.
Okay.
Wait.
What?
It sounds like there's a ton of zombies.
Wait, are they spawning? It's daytime, Spy.
Oh, we gotta be careful. Okay, I'm going up here. I got a lot of cobblestone. Let me get this sheep. We need food and stuff.
Okay, at what point should we start building a base? Because I feel like night... Oh, look at that thing. Dude, wait, he's caught on fire.
That's just a regular zombie villager.
Wait, is that a deer?
That's a deer. I'm going to go hunt it with my fists and swords.
I'm going to try to... You know what? I'm going to collect a little bit of this sand, and I'm going to get some more iron.
I'm getting attacked. There's sheep behind you. I don't know what they're doing. This deer's trying to kill me.
This sheep is doing like a 360 move on me.
Is he attacking you?
Oh, since when?
I don't know. Okay, I'm grabbing some more wood. I think night's gonna fall pretty soon, Brandon. We need to make a base.
Okay, getting some materials here.
Timber! Big tree coming through. Oh. It didn't really fall. Okay, I got a lot of cobblestone, a lot of wood. Where should we set up our base? There's a big hill.
Oh, I like hills.
So, you know, from zombie movies, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
They always build their house and base. Oh.
There's squirrels? Get back here, you darn squirrel.
They always build their bases on ground level. What if we build it up in the mountain?
Hey, that might be harder for the zombies to get us.
Yeah. Get out of here, you squirrel jerks.
Ooh, this is a nice little spot.
Yeah, this is where our base is gonna be. It's gonna be awesome.
Spy, I'm cold. I can literally see my breath.
Really? Look at this. So we got wood structures.
Okay, I like wood structures.
And in the wood structures, we're gonna have cobblestone because it's strong.
Okay, strong like me. Wait, let me make a furnace really quickly. And it can kind of keep us warm too.
And I think we wanna have an area where we can go up, right?
Yeah. Let me collect a little bit more wood so I can help you out. Okay, Spy, I'm having more luck chopping down trees now.
Hurry, it's almost night.
Oh, it is almost night. Okay, I do not like that. Is that a pine cone?
Uh-oh, we got zombies. Oh, there's a horde of zombies coming to us, like a horde of zombies.
Ah, okay.
It's all good.
Get away from me, you darn zombie.
Get up here.
Oh, man.
Here, I'll cut you an entrance.
Slice it open for me, Spy.
Get in quick. We need torches, too. But does torches attract zombies?
I don't know, but here, I'll make a couple. Wait, I feel like they would be not enticed by torches, right?
Not enticed. Yeah, scare them away. Oh, here comes a zombie horde.
Oh. Get away, you darn zombies.
They're running away. What babies?
Oh, look down over there.
Oh my gosh, Spy, there's got to be at least 15 right there.
This is bad. Okay, I'm looking the other direction. There's more coming.
How can we see? Oh, there's so many, dude.
I don't know if they can break in. These ones, I think we're okay.
Okay, good, good.
I don't know how this works.
Spy, how are we ever going to get outside?
When day comes and there's not 50 zombies coming to us.
That makes sense. I've never seen this many zombies in Minecraft.
I built some murder holes.
I like those. I like those. Oh, no, I fell.
No,
oh,
run
no,
in.
I fell.
Run. Jump up
what
the tree.
Am I supposed to do now?
Jump up the tree. Here, I'll build you a path up.
Build me a.
No, he's dead. Wait, the zombie has your sword.
Well, that's a load of barnacles. Spy, let's pretend that I didn't just die there. There's only one problem. All of my materials are down there.
You can use my axe.
Thank you.
I got the sword. Oh, there's okay. Some. There's. I see one named you. It's you. You're dead.
Oh, I turned into a zombie?
That's the one with the sword.
Spy, don't hit me. Hit
I gotta
the other
kill
ones.
You. I gotta put you out, Brandon. You're a zombie. This is actually Whoa. Really cool. I'm loving this.
What are you doing down there? I see them exploding.
I'm slicing them with my sword.
I like that.
Take this, you jerks.
Kind of scary, Spy.
We have to survive the first night.
Yeah, it'd be pretty embarrassing to die the first night, even though I already died, but we didn't both die, so.
Okay, Brandon, I gotta do something. I gotta get your stuff back.
Spy, risk it for the biscuit.
I got your stuff.
All right, I'm trying to get them. Oh, no, they're coming after you now. Hey, come after me. Zombies, your breath smells and you're ugly.
I am stuck in a tree. They're coming for me.
Okay, that's okay. Just hide like a cat, Spy.
I'm gonna fall.
I'm good. I'm good.
All right, I'm taking out these dudes by me. I should give you a little path.
I'm up. I got some of your stuff. I don't know what was yours.
So if we get the light levels high enough, will they burst into flames at night too? Or is it only the sun that'll do that?
I have no clue. But you know what would be cool? If we had like a walking path that led to the side here and we knocked them off the cliff and they fall and die.
Oh, that would be nice.
Until we get ones that, you know, break straight in.
So every night the zombies get like more and more intense. Is that kind of what happens?
I have no clue. I assume so. This is the first horde.
Oh, gosh. If this is the first horde, we're in trouble. We're definitely in trouble. People want to see a series on this and see some of the crazy zombies? Let us know in the comments.
I'm going to make this better for us.
All right, I'm going to defend our base with honor.
Do it. You got this.
Oh, I'm taking a couple out now with the stone sword.
Okay, there we go. So right below us, we just do this and they fall off a cliff.
Oh, that works swimmingly, Spy.
Yeah, just pop them and they go woo.
So let me try to make them. Oh, there's only a couple left.
I think we did really good.
It's got to be daytime soon. I feel like we've been fighting these zombies for a while.
Day one is almost over.
Honestly, I think we scared the zombies. I think they're afraid to come after us now.
Yeah, there's only a couple left.
We just killed like 100.
I think it's almost safe enough to grab some more supplies. I hear some weird zombie noises.
There's a couple right outside of our base again.
Oh, no.
I need to get a bow and arrow. I can't reach some of these guys.
Okay, I'm grabbing some cobblestone underneath our base.
Hey, Spy. I spy with my little eye something red, orange, and warm.
The sun. We made it the first.
No, not the sun. Spy, I was talking about a jelly donut that's warmed in the oven.
There's more zombies coming, too, like a horde of them. I'm upping the defenses of our base. I upgraded the sides and everything to cobblestone.
Oh, I like that idea. I might try to go into a cave and get some iron, although with all of these zombies, I don't know if that's going to be possible.
You know what? I'll come with you. I got 2 iron.
Oh, sweet.
We need to get some more wood, too.
Should we go for it?
Let's do it.
Do I have a stone sword? Darn it, I only have...
Ooh!
Whoa.
They're fast. Some of them are fast.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
I only have a wooden sword. I'm worried. There we go. There are so many, dude. Ooh. This is probably bad timing.
Don't go down there. They're going to group up on you and attack you.
I got one. 2.
Okay, I got one too.
No, they're crowding. I
hit
you.
They hit me.
No, I hit you.
Oh, you hit me. I was like, someone hit me from the back.
Okay, I'm going to grab some wood while you're distracting them.
Okay.
Oh, that's going to fall right on my head.
Don't get killed by a tree, Spy. We've got enough that we're dealing with. Oh, watch behind you.
Did he just take my wood? There's so many zombies.
Hey, he took my sword.
Did he?
Hey, you jerk.
Brandon, look how many zombies there are.
Spy, I don't know if we should have left right now.
Take this, you zombie jerks!
I killed one with a tree.
I've given up fighting them. I'm just kind of running away. I mean, there's literally 100 right here, Spy.
Yeah, there's a lot.
Oh my gosh.
I need to get back to the base. If you find a cave, let me know.
Okay, I'm going on an exploration. I'm probably gonna die.
Okay, I got 2 hearts. I'm cooking some meat. I'm gonna die.
Oh dear.
I got a chest. You finding any caves?
Nothing. I lost the zombies though. At least I don't see them anymore.
I hear them. They're after me. Take this, zombie.
The sheep fight back now, Spy.
They do.
If I die to a sheep, I'm gonna be embarrassed.
Yeah, that'd be kind of embarrassing. All the zombies are up here with me. You're good. You're good.
Ow. Oh, I'm getting low on health from a stupid sheep.
You're fighting a sheep?
Yes.
I'm fighting zombies.
I'm embarrassed.
I'm pushing zombies off our trap.
Good.
There's a lot of zombies, Brandon. Save me.
Spy, I've given up on trying to find the ravine because I'm really hungry. So I'm coming back for some cooked meats.
I got some cooked meats for you. Oh, hi.
Hey, Spy.
Here's cooked venison.
Ooh, nice.
I'm taking out some of these zombies.
Thank you, sir. Sound of this is terrible.
Zombie defenses. This zombie killing machine thing works pretty good, but they don't fall quite high enough. We got to get rid of these zombies and build a cliff.
Okay, I like that.
Get out of here, scat,
down
jerks.
Here. Oh, there's one up there.
Is there?
Tried to jump on my head, Spy.
Oh, no.
I got the low ground. I feel like that's bad.
Yeah, don't ever have the low ground in a zombie apocalypse. They'll yes. jump on your heads and you'll be a zombie.
Oh, there's a zombie behind me.
I built a pretty big pit. I think it'll damage the zombies quite a bit, but I don't know if it'll kill them.
It'll be good enough at least to keep them away.
Zombies.
Hey, Spy. I got some materials.
Nice. So check it out. Oh, we should try this out. Don't kill them.
Oh, don't kill them? Okay. How do I get up?
Run.
Okay, watch this. So we get the zombies led over here to our murder hole.
Hey, zombies. You smell funny. Your mom's fat. There we go.
Oh, what? Okay, and then you go boop, boop. Bang, boop.
Oh, that works really well.
I don't know if it kills them, but it should damage them quite a bit.
It definitely damages them, and it gets them away from us. Oh, I'm actually getting really low on health. I gotta go eat something.
Night 2 is upon us soon, but if you guys would like to see another episode, don't forget to smack that like button.
I'm gonna go find the ravine.
No, it's dangerous.